Hello everyone. I'm sure that you will get some tutorial to learn about working with Blackboard before coming to the online sessions of the courses that you have this semester. But as a brief introduction, I provide you this short video to show you how to join the online sessions of the class. As soon as you log in on Blackboard to your account, then you will see the list of your courses. And when you go to the course, for example, Comp 1400, then you will see a list of items or a menu on the left side of your screen. In this list, one of the items that you have is Virtual Classroom. To join the class sessions, or later on if you want to join the lab sessions or office hours, online office hours of the instructor or the TAs, first you need to click on Virtual Classroom. When you click on that, after a couple of seconds, you will see the Blackboard Collaborate Ultra. And in this page, you have one item indicating course room, which is unlocked. Usually it can be locked or unlocked by the instructor. When it is unlocked, you are able to go to the course room. Also later on, when the office hours and lab sections are specified, you will have the list of them at the bottom. So to join the class session, you click on course room, and then on the right hand side, you click on join course room. When you click on that, a new window will open, and after a couple of seconds, you will see some messages indicating the name of the course and your username, and then you will see the course room on your monitor. At this time, because no one except myself is in this class and I did not open anything, you will see nothing in here. But as a brief introduction to this page, in the center of the window, you will see any page that instructor will share with you, including whiteboard or the presentation of the course. And then you will have a menu on the right-hand side and a menu on the left-hand side. By default, both of them are closed. Whenever you want to leave the session, you can open the menu on the left hand side by clicking on these three horizontal lines on top left corner of the window, and then at the bottom of this menu you have leave session, and you can click on that to leave the session. And then there is a menu on the right hand side, so you click on this chevron at the bottom right corner of the window. And then you will have four different labs. You don't need to use all of them, but of course, the first one on the left side is the chat window. This window is used when instructor wants to send some message to you, or if you want to ask your question or any type of interaction by writing your messages. So you can click on the chat line, and then you can write your message, including any question or answer to the instructor question, and so on. And the next tab will show the list of the participants, the current participant in the class. And the third one, the third tab, is usually used by the instructor, but in case that instructor give you permission to share the content, for example, if you want to share your screen for some purposes, for instance, you are coming to the office hour of the instructor or a TA and you want to show your program, then the instructor or the TA, which is the moderator of the session, will give you permission to present your monitor, to share your monitor screen. Then you are able to share your screen. And then setting is for any type of audio video setting. And at the bottom of the page, you will see two icons. One is for sharing audio. At this time, it is mute. If you click on that, it will be unmuted. And also, if you want to share your video, you click on this icon. And whenever you want to raise your hand, in case, for example, you send them a question to the instructor, but instructor did not realize that, you can raise your hand. Or if instructor asks you that if you have any question, you should raise your hand in advance, then you can use this option. Okay, and this shows you your status, that you are online at the course session. So this is a very brief video, and after a while you will get used to that, but I strongly recommend you to go through the tutorials from the Blackboard and also the CTL at the University of Windsor to give the complete information to how to use Blackboard and different features. Thank you, and now I will go to the left menu and then I leave the session. When I leave the session, there is a feedback. You can give your feedback and then submit, or you just can skip the feedback and the session will end. Thank you. Bye.